how police are using Facebook to solve crimes. Angie.
Well, Kevin, Ames police were working an assault case over the weekend and were able to go online to find that two witnesses in this case knew more about the crime than they were willing to share. According to court documents, Ermia Hernandez and Rachel Neese repeatedly denied having any information when questioned by officers about an assault. Police responded to a disturbance Sunday evening at this apartment building along Mortensen Road where Hernandez lives. There they found Carson Pettit with severe head injuries after being struck several times with a handgun. Based on other witness descriptions, officers arrested and charged Lucas Kochjohn of Clinton with assault. Court records show that officers checked Kochjohn's Facebook profile and realized Hernandez and Neese had lied after seeing they both posted information about the assault on Kochjohn's Facebook page.
Here's all this stuff to solve a crime. I mean, it's like virtual DNA or something like that.
Iowa State professor Tony Townsend says people are naive if they believe investigators or potential employers aren't going online to see what they can find.
As long as it's out there, you might as well take a look. You know, somebody wants to leave their window open. You know, it's not really necessarily against the law to take a peek and look in.
Townsend says even if a profile is set to private, that's not a guarantee the information cannot be accessed by others.
It astounds me when people are amazed that an employer would find that there's a drunken picture of them with a bong at a party or something like that, and they thought that was private.
Now both women, as a result, have been charged with accessory after the fact in this case. As a professor, Townsend says he frequently reminds his students and really anyone on using social media sites to keep tabs on their profile and what he calls periodically cleaning up their circle of online friends so that information they feel is private or personal is not getting out through someone else's webpage.
Yeah, make sure you know what your friends are posting about you, too. Yeah.